It's your girl back again. It's your girl with a 99 Cinster and Dollar Tree haul. Hey, it's your girl back again. And yes, guys, it's your girl Aurora. That girl likes to cosplay, and the title does say it above and below wherever it is. This is a conglomeration 99 cent store haul plus Dollar Tree haul. So yes, I'm just going to say this now. Don't forget to thumb up the video. Helps me a lot to know what you guys like to see on my channel. Don't forget to follow, hit that little bell for notifications. Find me on Facebook, fan page, same way it's spelled down below. And also too, come find me at lady_frieza_cosplays at Instagram for, yes, a whole bunch more pictures of cosplay, stuff I buy, you name it, I love to do it. So let's go ahead and get started. Sorry if I keep adjusting the camera. My stand kind of broke. So the first thing that I wanted to show you guys was I heard a whole bunch of talk about this Bargero or Balgero, I don't even know how to say it. But it has to do with a whole bunch of body lotions, skin stuff. So I found them at my local dollar store, and I'm really, really excited that I did. So here's a quick sneak and peekin'. And supposedly, these are really expensive, really good body oils. So this first one here that I got is the vanilla cream. It's for nourishing, it's face, skin, hair oil. Body oil provides for your skin nutrition that it needs to support healthy, youthful appearance and retains moisture balance. Benefits from head to toe, for head, face, and everything. So this is formula 348. 348. And all the directions: after showering with a damp cloth, while skin is still damp, smooth, and a few drops to help moisturize the skin, you can use it in hair and blah, blah, this and that. So this one here is the vanilla one. Sorry for the poor lighting, but it is currently nighttime. So yeah. Woohoo! Goodbye on that one. And this one smells really good. And if you guys are wondering how it comes in, it just comes in a little spray bottle. But the funny thing is, though, you can't really tell which one it is. So I'm probably going to put some kind of mark on it to let me know. So this one here is the vanilla cream. Vanilla cream. The next one that I personally tried out, I love it. This one here is the fresh lavender and citrus. The benefits is relaxing. Benefits relaxing. And guys, basically it just has a few ingredients on the back. You can pause and just look it over. But this is formula 759. 759. 59, 59 indeed. So that one's good. Same kind of bottle, same kind of thing. And the other one that I got here is Moroccan mint and raspberry. The benefits is hydrating. I have to say, I do like the packaging. So I heard a few YouTubers shout these products out. They were saying, look around them, you know, Bolero, Bolero. Where is it? Right there. So I'm excited to try these. And I did try the lavender one on my skin right here. It doesn't smell anymore, but it was very moisturizing, very hydrating, so I'm very excited about that one. And I got also two by the same brand, facial wipes. Daily use in addition to your normal skin regimen to give your skin additional protection against premature aging, the sun, and pollen in formula 355, which is the vanilla cream. Now, I haven't opened these up, but I'm actually kind of excited to try about these. And you get a 30 count. So a 30 count. So that's pretty good. I always loved 30 counts. Now, that was the stuff from the Dollar Tree. So, oh, they had hand creams. They had soap. I decided just to get a few of them to try out because the oils really did catch my eye. And I was looking for something to help me sleep, to relax, because if y'all know insomnia, it doesn't do the body good. So these ones, I'm really excited to try. And supposedly they are expensive. And they're also two from Beverly Hills, so who knows? Who knows? Hopefully they work. Now, the 99 cent store goodies. I'm wearing one right now, the little kitty ears. And I do love these, you know, plain on the back, but look at the glitter. They had purple, pink, blue, and I was thinking about getting purple, but I think the blue is just so sparkly. Like, even in the dim light, you can still see them glow, and it's just so pretty. Oh, I love it, but sorry for the poor lighting, guys. It is what it is. It's nighttime. So, slick these on. Ooh, I look so cute. Let's continue. The next thing I got here is a 10 count Get the Great Look hair jewelry. And these ones are so pretty. So as you can see here, well, kind of, she's wearing them, rocking them in her hair. So I got butterfly, there's a leaf one, which I love, a diamond leaf one, just simple ones like that. And what you're supposed to do is supposed to open them up and then just put them throughout your hair. So I thought for Renaissance Fair, these would do justice. So goodbye on that one. And the last thing that's boring, I'm pretty sure everyone gets these, is the bobby pins. Mine were coming out. I've lost a lot of bobby pins, so I just decided to redo. Okay, guys, this here concludes my 99-cent store / Dollar Tree haul. I hope you all did enjoy. Please don't forget to thump this video. Once again, sorry for the poor lighting. I am in my room, as you can see. It's nighttime, so I hope you guys can see these. Let me know if you guys can. If not, I will refilm the video, and I will give it to where you guys can actually see it in the light. But yes, until then, don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe if you haven't. It's free. Join the Ramness here on YouTube. From so much more to Dollar Tree hauls, 99-cent store to cosplay, you name it, I like to do it. Okay, guys, love you so much. I'm gonna go. Look at the little shiny kitty ears. Okay, guys, love you so much. Bye.